Here's the follow part. If you follow this law, when you begin your presentation with an idea in favor of the customer, or a question that shows you've prepared, or a statement of fact that impacts the customer's business, you will immediately notice that the customer is paying solid attention to you and your words. You'll notice that the presentation is both well-received, and that's a big one, and respected, that's a bigger one.